Now you can see how the ball rolls. Okay.
Now let's see few examples how a ball rolls. You can see in the slide the ball rolls. It's turned over and over again. So in this way, rolling of objects. Okay, over and over again. What do we mean by sliding? Sliding means when things go down at once, ek bar bhi niche aa jata. All the flat surface objects can slide. You can take your own example. When you go to slide, you just come down at once. Ek bar mein aap niche aa jate. So that is called sliding. There are some objects that can slide or roll. Do you know why they can slide or roll both? Let's see. Because some objects have curved surface as well as flat surface, so they roll and slide. You can see few examples which can roll as well as